Okay. I record some early morning stories to you. We visit a dog park and that was nice. And there was so many friends that I talk that it's good, you know, practicing some English after our dog park journey today. So what's the about today? Hey, it's like a springtime and I guess it's coming like Finnish and Finland's most warmer day in this spring. I mean that there is a coming like a 10 or over 10 degrees Celsius warm weather, and I don't know, I like it. I like the summertime. One problem is that sea water is going quite warm right now, and it's like a small minus, but we can handle it also. And what else? Maybe today after work I go to skateboard to Eira. It's this spring's first time like outside, but I don't know yet. I'm not sure. I'm not going, but let's see what happens. And yesterday we had also a very nice like free time trip and journey to Eira. I met Monday my friend Antti Tuoriniemi, and yesterday we had like a long walk with Antti and Louise, and we walked like 2 hours, and then we also swam during this journey, and it was very nice. And Antti was quite brave also, because he swam also, and it was like his first time when he jumped in Baltic Sea, to Baltic Sea, and it feels like a quite cold when sorry, Louise is going mad somehow because there's one dog and okay. It's a little bit stressful sometimes when we walk, and there's a coming there's some kind of types of dogs, and when we walk it and when Louise sees some dogs, she's like making a big noises, and I don't like it at all. And I don't know, it's like some types of dogs, and now I'm like a little bit angry with Louise, because I'm recording this video, and Louise, you have to remember, be like a familiar dog. And okay, so I had some stories or some stories what we did yesterday, and now we are like relaxing and chilling with Louise. Okay, Louise, are you ready to go? Okay, I think that we are ready to go. So I think that I was telling you that Antti was very brave, because he swam also, because it was his first time when he jumped into Baltic Sea, and it's like a quite heavy situation because there is a wind and sea. If you compare it like a lake, it's like a different area to swim. And what else? I have talked like over 5 minutes, but I have feeling that I have said maybe a couple of words because of Louise, because she's like an angry dog right now. But maybe that's all. We are walking right now back to home, and Louise got relaxing mood right now, and I continue and I start to my work day, and maybe a little I will do like a work until 2 p.m. or something, and then I start weekend. I hope so that it's possible. Maybe I'm a little bit work addict sometimes, and when I have like finished my job, I figure out something what I can do more, and I try to, you know, learn that when like the most important things is done, I can sometimes, you know, start like the free time mode like a little bit earlier. But have a nice day or have a nice evening. I don't know where you are right now, and see you and have a nice weekend. Bye bye.